This one's a definitional question about HNMR. If you're like, what is HNMR? All of those different ways that we can analyze things are in the topic 11 of the packet of standards. So make sure you go through and refresh those. If we look at the definition of HNMR, the answer is D. The number of hydrogen environments is what it can tell us from the signal.